When I first read the title Culinary Life Histories, An Exploration of Emirati Gender, Identity and Nation Building Through Cuisine, I did not know what to make of this title. It's definitely a mouthful. But when I read the abstract, I realized it's basically the collection of women's oral histories. So what we're doing in this project is studying a group of Emirati women who are old enough to remember life in the Emirates before the Union. One of the goals of this project is to actually build an archive, and we're hoping that this archive can have the stories of those women in any form, in audio tapes, in transcripts, and in notes, in photos. But I am open to exploring many different things. I'm opening to studying more and to looking at doing other jobs that involve research and involve academia in different ways. But in 10 years, in 20 years, I might be teaching this, and this might be the beginning.